Hi, it's Jennifer from Soul Source Tarot, and I'm here to do your daily vibes for, the 29th? Right around the 29th. Timing is fluid. We're just going to see what comes up. What do we got for the 29th? What do we got for the 29th?
Golden opportunity.
Opportunity of a lifetime right here. It's in the palm of your hand. What are you going to do with it? You're going to throw it away? You're going to keep it? So yeah, this is a golden opportunity. This is, you know, a reality. This is something real. Something that could lead to stability, security, something long term. This is something you can take to the bank. This is something you asked for. You manifested. Now here it is. It's like you asked for this. This is what you wanted. You gonna throw it away? Or what? It's up to you. I mean, this is an opportunity of a lifetime. It's beautiful. And this opportunity is a permanent thing. This is like, I mean, it's made of gold. Ten of Wands. Ten of Wands. King of Cups. The Empress reversed. Well, take a look at that. Yeah, well, the Empress reversed. She is jealous. And she is needy. She's needy. Worried. Apparently she's worried. Yep. Worried about something. Now the Empress in reversed. The Devil in reversed. So we have some unhealthy behavior. Now this is insecure. Now there could be some mother issues, some neglect issues of some sort. We could have a woman that was neglected when she was a child, or she neglects children or something like that. There's child issues here. Absent mother. Maybe there's an absent mother, or there was an absent mother. The Devil reversed. About equality, give and take. Three of Pentacles. You got somebody here is not putting in effort. Very overwhelmed. Trying to do too much. Now this King of Cups is a very feeling king. Feelings. Feeling something. Feeling overwhelmed. We got somebody here that is feeling overwhelmed. Feeling overwhelmed about what they can give, what they have to offer. There's a golden opportunity here. Devil, but the Devil reversed is breaking free from something. Breaking free from something that is unhealthy. But this is not putting in effort, not on the same page. So somebody is not on the same page. They're not putting in effort. This is worry. Worried about happiness. Worried about growth. We got somebody here that is very worried. There's an opportunity for extreme happiness with the Sun card. There is. That's extreme happiness. There's an opportunity for it. Opportunity for growth and bliss. You can just be yourself. This is worried about being accepted. So we do, and this could have, somebody that is insecure that is worried about being accepted. We do have a new beginning, though. Yeah, this is a new day, a new beginning. We do have somebody here that is very worried, though. Worried about something. Now, this is somebody not communicating. There's a lack of respect. There's a lack of communication. This is about give and take. Reciprocation. Overwhelmed. So we do have somebody here that is overwhelmed with everything that is everything, okay? The Six of Pentacles is trying to find balance. needing to balance out things, you know, their time and their efforts. So they may be struggling, overwhelmed with keeping things, you know, afloat, keeping things on equal, you know, ground. You have somebody here that is overwhelmed. Now, the devil reversed is breaking free from something, freedom. But the devil reverse can also be anxiety and depression, suffering, some sort of suffering. Somebody's not putting in effort either with the Three of Pentacles, but there's an Ace of Wands is an exciting new opportunity. There's excitement, there's opportunity for growth. So somebody is getting a solid opportunity that could absolutely grow. This is a very fertile thing. There's fertility here. It's exciting. There's some sort of attraction. I mean, the Ace of Wands is a new spark, or it's a new desire. It's a sudden desire. It's a match, okay? It's exciting. So there's some sort of growth here as well. There's an opportunity for growth that leads to something long term. This is at the hand of God, okay? It is. And this is an opportunity of a lifetime. Do you want it? This is what you asked for. You manifested this. Do you want it? It could grow. It could grow into something beautiful. A lot of happiness. It could. We have somebody here, though, is very worried about being accepted. So... Eight of Cups reverse, thinking about leaving, thinking about walking away. Eight of Cups reversed. We could have somebody here that now I don't know if there's gotten an apology coming, or somebody is avoiding. They're avoiding. Maybe they're shallow. We could have somebody here that is shallow. That's why they're not putting in effort. They may only be staying for the money and or something like that. There's an image problem. When you get the Page of Cups reversed, we talked about this the other day, and with the Ten of Wands, I mean, that's like, I wonder what the deal is, but we talked about this the other day. There is definitely an image problem. Somebody is worried about looks here. Because this is pretending to be happy. This is superficial and shallow. The Ten of Wands could be about like weight. And this is somebody that has a self-image problem. It's about image. About image. The Page of Cups reversed. Now that you should be following your heart. Somebody is obsessed with image. There definitely could be some childhood issues here though. So I mean it could be this emperor or empress that has insecurity issues. Somebody has some sort of insecurity. We talked about this the other day. The Page of Cups reversed is rejection. It's tears. It's tears. So I don't know. But the Six of Pentacles is upright. So I'm not sure if there's a rejection here. Because otherwise that would be reversed. But there's tears. There's some sort of tears or emotions. It's emotional. Page of Wands. Now the Page of Wands upright is good news. Good news is arriving. There's probably somebody here. Somebody is maybe developing feelings or growing feelings for somebody that is very well suited for them. There could be an age difference. A little bit of an age difference. Maybe an age gap. Okay. There could be an age gap. But this is an exciting opportunity for growth. So somebody is going to be receiving some good news. They're going to be receiving a message, an invite, or an offer from somebody who, is looking for a relationship, because the King of Cups is looking for a relationship. So this person may seem a little shy, may seem a little down. And now there's some sort of, and this could even be emotional support, somebody offering emotional support to somebody. This person is maybe sad. I don't know. It looks like they're sad. Now the Page of Wands is a new direction. It's
a new direction. Where there's a will, there's a way. And it's like there's an offer coming. There is an offer coming or an invite to something. Page of Swords. Wow, look at, there's definitely a message coming. Okay, because these are messages. Pages are messages. We have somebody here that is very curious. They are very curious. They may be a little defensive, though. Maybe they're agitated. But there is some sort of communication coming. I think it is going to be positive, even though there's a feeling of sadness with the Page of Cups reversed. Seven of Wands. Seven of Wands is on top. Being on top. Protecting. We have somebody here that is protecting. Trying to protect somebody or to protect themselves. This person is a warrior of some sort. Defensive. Defensive. On guard. We have somebody here that is on guard. Ace of Cups. There is definitely an offer of love here coming. Okay? This is a new start in love. It's new love. There's a new beginning in love. This new beginning is absolutely beautiful. Okay? We got three aces. Let's see if you asked for it. Here it is. This is a passionate, solid, stable opportunity for love that you asked for. This is what you asked for. Okay? It is. It's exciting. And I think it's happening fast. I think it's sudden. I think it's a match made in heaven. This is heaven and this is a match. And it's long term. And it's what you asked for. Good luck.